What's up, everybody? Welcome to Replay Station. My name is John.
I'm Dustin.
And with us today, in front of the Replay Station, PlayStation Station Station, is our oldest brother, Chris.
What's going on?
Chris is with us for the holidays. We figured we'd have him over to play a game. One of the favorite genres of game that we love is fighting games. So we figured we would give one a spin, but we've played Mortal Kombat, we've played Street Fighter, we've played them all. One thing that we love is Star Wars. So why not a Star Wars fighting game? So we picked up Star Wars Masters of Terra Kasai.
Masters of George Takai.
Hello.
Oh my.
Oh. Masters of George Takai. Wait, he was Star Trek.
There's going to be a lot of swords in this one.
Oh my.
This is golden.
You know what? Okay, so today we're playing Star Wars Masters of George Takai. And, he's kind of like an Asian Yoda. Is that mixing it too much?
Use the force, you will, oh my.
Force yourself on me.
It surrounds us, it penetrates us, oh my.
Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so I hear that this game is terrible, but I want to be my own judge. So we're going to sit down and we're going to play Star Wars Masters of George Takai, and we're going to see how it is.
Star Wars Masters of Terra Kasai was a 3D polygonal fighting game developed and published by LucasArts in 1997. The events of the game take place between A New Hope and The Empire Strikes Back, in which the Emperor, seeking revenge for the destruction of the Death Star, hires assassin Arden Lin to take out key members of the Rebel Alliance, including Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, Chewbacca, all squaring off against the likes of Boba Fett, Thawk, Hor, and even Darth Vader. The concept was to pit beloved Star Wars characters in a fighting game with Tekken-style hand-to-hand combat and with the push of a button switch to a weapon-based fighter like Soul Edge. However, the mechanics were poorly executed. Controls are stiff and unresponsive. Great fighting games are built on a gameplay mechanic that flows well, and Terra Kasai is just sluggish at best. The character selection leaves much to be desired. There's little to no storyline to speak of, and the AI is a joke. There are a few seldom moments of awesomeness, but for the most part, the game feels broken. It's the little things that kill this game, like the fact that it takes ages to draw your lightsaber, or that it takes a ton of strikes with your saber to kill an enemy. The lightsaber is blockable with bare hands. Things like this take away the feeling that you're playing a Star Wars game. You're just some dork with a glowing baseball bat. Personally, I feel like this game would have benefited greatly from a presentation similar to that of Bushido Blade. Two different factions in the heat of battle, very story-driven, realistic weapon combat, one-hit kills. Set in the Star Wars universe with more characters, that game would kill. But instead, we got this. A sloth-like fighter that doesn't know what it wants to be. Oh well, let's pop this load in the PlayStation and give it a whirl.
Let's play some George Takai.
Alright, everybody, so we're going to play versus mode in Star Wars Masters of George Takai.
I choose you, Harrison Ford.
He doesn't really look like Harrison Ford, though.
He looks more like... he looks more like Clay Aiken.
Dude.
Get a picture of Clay Aiken and put him next to him. I swear
I don't know. I just don't see the elf.
That doesn't even look like Chewbacca.
You ever seen Harry and the Hendersons?
I'm going to be Chewy.
Chewbacca. This is starting out just great.
look at those pally guys.
Let the Wookiee win.
What is this?
Don't get all penis-y, kid.
Why are they best friends fighting?
People,
this is terrible.
No, you're supposed about to, my best
you're
friend.
Supposed to call him Carlos Spicy Wiener.
Oh.
Drama. Oh,
ooh,
my.
Ooh. This is juicy.
Yeah! I'm just saying, it's like someone took like the program from Virtua Fighter and just like told the designers to go put Star Wars characters in it.
My,
it'll sell like a million copies.
It's, oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna pick whore now. Just because I love the name whore.
Without the W, so don't get mad. Don't get offended, prostitutes out there.
Yeah, keep we're on saying, whoring it up.
We're saying that all prostitutes look like sand people.
Actually, their mouths are always shaped like that. Bow, bow. They usually make that noise, too. Not that I've ever.
Just know.
Hey, I want you to notice that whore has no teeth.
Well, you don't
most whores don't.
Well, you don't need any teeth when you just eat sand.
Ow! Whore! Oh my gosh.
Feel the wrath of my sword, you whore. I'm gonna beat you with my light stick.
They should have had another sand dude named Slut. I cannot. Okay, words cannot express how awful this gameplay is.
Oh, he even stands like a whore.
I mean, it,
I unsheathe my sword, you whore.
How about you, whore? Okay, so Chris is player one.
Oh, okay, I guess I'll
now,
pick somebody.
And then I'm gonna
pick
be
Mark Hamill. Pick Mark Hamill.
Oh, look, it's the if both of you picked Princess Leia, you get to be Princess Leia with that sweet mask
with the,
thing.
With
the
oh,
sweet
why no slave
worm
Leia,
face? The Daft Punk worm
you
face.
You would.
What do you mean?
You're
I
objectifying
would.
Women. You...
Oh, look at God. How look how close her eyes are together. Like who? Oh. She's like, oh. What? Oh my God! What does she look like? She looks like a weeble.
Who cares about objectifying women?
She looks like Carrie Fisher after all the drugs. Princess Leia. I love how the loading screen is a countdown too. Oh my! Look at my punches. Left, right, left, right.
It looks like a set of like Rock'em Sock'em Robots. It's like, I'm gonna hit you in the head. I'm gonna hit you in the head.
If only their heads flew off.
I know, right?
This is about as cool as American Gladiators.
Oh, this is like hot chicks with jugal sticks.
Chicks with sticks.
Now you gotta pay double for that hot action.
Chicks with sticks. She doesn't even look like Princess Leia. You just... I mean, she doesn't have like the side hair buns.
Front flip. Front flip again. And oh yeah, that's all I was trying to do. Front flip. Oh no.
Aha.
Aha. No, ring out. No, not a ring out. No, not a ring out.
Oh, yes.
It's like, sorry, I was trying to roll and I lost balance and
she's been
drinking again.
Yeah. Well,
you're drunk, Princess Leia, go home. The most frustrating part of this, I think, is that it feels nothing like Star Wars.
It feels nothing like a fighting game. What are you
I'm
talking
just like,
about?
It barely feels like a game. Ugh. This is bad.
Yeah.
How long have we been playing this? 5 minutes? Hi, I stomped you.
I don't know. I just know that I'm not getting those minutes to my life back, unfortunately.
Yep.
What is with that? Like, she's got like a robot hand on her other arm? What
yeah.
is that?
Yeah. Friggin' Bionic Commando and junk.
She's like the...
The Jax of Star Wars.
Chick Jax.
She's like the 6 Bet million Ewok
Jax.
Woman.
All right, Dustin, here, you want to play?
Yep.
As much as I love this game, I'll let you have a turn.
Can you hear the enthusiasm, people?
You're a gracious person.
Oh, my.
Mark Hamill, I choose you.
Oh, sweet. Alternate costumes if you pick the same character. It's what I live for.
That's what you live for?
No, it's not what I live for. I'm just saying, if that's the best thing about this game, that speaks volume.
Are you? I thought you were just going to throw yourself out of the ring. Like, you know, just screw this game.
I'm going to sacrifice myself.
I'd rather end it than play.
Just take one for the team.
Rather just end it than keep this crap going on.
Oh, boy.
I hope George Lucas is rolling in his grave right now.
Actually, no, Disney is now. He's not dead, dude.
Once he finds out this game was made, he will be.
He's twitching in his cryogenic chamber.
Thanks, Walt Disney. I'm blaming you for this.
Yeah. They just purchased this mess.
All right, everybody. After playing a little bit of Star Wars Masters of George Takei.
Oh, God.
Oh, my.
What did you think of the game, Chris?
I would say that if there was a choice between this game and getting dental work, I would choose getting dental work.
Because at least there's a good result from dental work. Both are really painful experiences. This game was really bad. Calling this game a game is being generous. It just doesn't play. The game is barely playable at all. There are only 8 characters, and most of them don't matter. Dustin, what do you think?
It's horrible. I mean, it's god-awful. If C-3PO and R2-D2 were in it, it might save it that much, but it is god-awful. I would stay away. Now, not only would I stay away, if it was the only game I had, I'd throw my PlayStation out the window. I really would.
It's horrible. It was a bad experience for everyone. George Takei, I'm very sorry that your name is attached to this game, because it sucks.
Don't worry, we're keeping you relevant, sir.
Subscribe, like us.
Yeah.
Yeah, so,
the link's right there. George Takei.
George Takei, please subscribe to our channel. We would love for you to watch our show and to not have any idea about what we're talking about.
Name drop us on Twitter.
We're on Twitter?
I don't know. I thought you were on Twitter. Didn't you say you were on?
We are now. We're going to make it happen.
We're going to be on Twitter now, because Chris said so.
That's right.
So, I guess we're saying stay away from this game. Chris, you gotta do it. He has to dance. yeah, so stay away from this game. It's terrible. I spent $3 on this, and I want those $3 back. It's really bad.
The sad thing is, this isn't even the most embarrassing thing I've done on YouTube.
this game wouldn't even be good if they put Cantina Band in it. I mean, it's just terrible. Stay away from it.
They should have had Danny Elfman do the music.
It feels nothing like Star Wars. It's terrible. Do it. Yeah. All right. So
Truffle Shuffle. Do it.
So
thank you.
Subscribe, comment, like, and from everybody here at Replay Station, this is John signing off.
And this is Dustin. You stay classy.